We had a handful of lightning strikes that actually had some fires reported by them that were all the way from, over the Mazama, over on the Caldwell Indian Reservation, all up into Oroville and Molson and all that. None of the fires turned out to be anything. I mean, they would. There was an initial start, or glow, something started to burn, but everything basically petered out.